The first cars there were built in the car plant. It was brand new in about 1955 was the first model that was built there. I started in General Motors in 1953, working in an office environment. And it was about 20 years later, I went out into the plant and into the working environment of the plant itself in the material department. I was plant superintendent in the material department for a number of years. And then I was promoted as to night shift superintendent, and I ran the second shift in the truck plant. The community in the plant, in a lot of cases, was much similar to a household. Everyone knew everyone. There was a good camaraderie involved among workers. Oh, sure, there was the odd sourpuss, but generally speaking, everyone got along very well. The shops were very dependent, and stores were very dependent upon the people. Not only people moved to Oshawa, the General Motors drew workers from the surrounding area as many as 35 and 40 miles away. These workers would come to GM in pooled in buses from Peterborough, Orillia, Picton, quite a distance indeed.
Feelings of shock and anger are still simmering in Oshawa across Canada's auto sector and right here in Ottawa. Why is General Motors closing its Oshawa plant after Canada bailed the company out? What happens to its 2,500 workers?
Nobody wants to walk out. We gotta wait and see what's gonna happen. Everybody was upset last night when the last walkout happened. You've got young families in there, single parents, they're crying on the line. How do you build on the line when you're bawling your eyes out?
You know, GM, you know, we give our blood, sweat, and tears in here. We make them lots of money. We do our best, you know, this is the number one producing plant, number one for awards, and this is the thanks we get.
It all depends upon General Motors and their product allocation. They had, were doing a lot of building in Mexico. We didn't think that the car plant, being as high quality plant, the highest quality plant they had, would have a future that seemed to it ended at. No, I don't think that anyone suspected at that point that the car plant would be shut down.
It's an emotional day. I'm already a lot of friends that, you know, we won't see again. Family, you know, I've worked with these people for 17 years, so it's a big day.
I believe that there'll be return to production, maybe with electric cars in the future. It's hard to say.
Why can't electric and AV be made here instead of somewhere else?
I think we would be happy to have any vehicle made here. We would love to have new products that were either traditional internal combustion or electric vehicles for the future. And we'll have a mix of those as we go forward.
Oshawa is in a transition at the current period, transitioning from an automotive hub. The port of Oshawa is quite active. We have a lot of stuff shipped through the port of Oshawa. So I think Oshawa has a brilliant future.